Tower Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra ready for departure to the east at runway 7 left.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra altimeter to 9.92 and 0.97 at 5. Departure to the east approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 7 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 7 left Boeing X-ray Golf Sierra.
Continue as planned. can't break the sound barrier. 650 miles an hour. No flaps. Going down. There we go. Going supersonic. Now that's supersonic. I copy.
Boeing X-ray Golf Sierra, did you copy?
I'm not going to acknowledge just because I'm going to have to bring up the controls and change the video settings again. And whilst I'm doing all that,
Boeing X-ray Golf Sierra,
speed brakes. Landing gear. I got full flaps. Going about 190. I'll slow down to, yep, there we go. I'm going to take my speed brakes off. Speed brakes are off. Slowly slowing down. Give it a little bit more power. I want to hit around, I want to land at around 120. Could always hit the brakes if I need to. I'm a little bit to the right, so I'm going to try to line up. While I'm still a little further away. Give it a little bit more power. I'm in my glide path. Yep, good speed. Kind of slow down just a little bit. Oh, I'm slightly to the right. Decent landing, not the best. I was way off the landing spot, but ended up on the tarmac, so that's good. Alright, Daytona out of the Jacksonville Beach in about, I don't know, how long was this video? 20 minutes? Not even? Let's see, 12 minutes. And I did a lot of fucking around too, so 12 minutes, not bad, not a bad flight. Beats traffic.